bundle of energy, curiosity, and joy that fill lives are children.
November 14th marks the birth anniversary of Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, a true companion of children's right.
On this special day, we recognize the importance of nurturing young minds. Let us come together to make this day a memorable one for our young stars. With exciting performances and surprises, we will create unforgettable moments. Happy Children's Day to you all, young friends. May all your dreams shine brighter than ever.
It's honor to invite our respected Father Vineet to bless our Children's Day celebration with the soulful prayer song.
Maayi tere dwaar prabhu hum aaye 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 tere dwaar.
Shri celebrated as Children's Day all over the country because of his immense love and affection for children, and to pay him respect and tribute. On behalf of everyone here, it is an honor and privilege to welcome our chief guest, Reverend Father Santosh. How's the Josh? How's the Josh? Yes. Do you know why do we celebrate Children's Day on 14th of November?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, it is because of Chacha Nehru's birthday. Jawaharlal Nehru was not only a first Prime Minister of our country, but also he was a very true friend to children. He loved children, and he used to believe that children are the foundation of a strong nation, also a hope for the better tomorrow. The world needs light. So today we celebrate the innocence and purity of childhood.
Bendekai tondekai totadallide unde unde bella bella dappadallide bendekai tondekai totadallide unde unde bella bella dappadallide
vai
ಮೂಲೆಯಲ್ಲಿ
ತೋಟದಲ್ಲಿದೆ. ಆಸೆ ಎಂಬ ದಿನಲು ಕುದುರೆ ಏಕೆ ಏರುವೆ, ಮರಳು ಗಾಡಿನಲ್ಲಿ ಸುಮ್ಮನೇಕೆ ಅರೆಯುವೆ. ಅವನ ನಿಯಮ ಮೀರಿ ಎಲ್ಲಿ ಏನು ಸಾಗದು, ನಾವು ನೆನೆಸಿದಂತೆ ಬಾಳಲೇನು ನಡೆಯದು. ವಿಷಾದವಾಗಲಿ ವಿನೋದವಾಗಲಿ ಅದೇನೇ ಆಗಲಿ ಅವನೇ ಕಾರಣ. ಬಾಣಿಗೊಂದು ಎಲ್ಲಿ ಎಲ್ಲಿದೆ, ನಿನ್ನ ಆಸೆಗೆಲ್ಲಿ ಕೊನೆಯಿದೆ? ಏಕೆ ಕನಸು ಕಾಣುವೆ? ನಿಧಾನಿಸು ನಿಧಾನಿಸು.
ಚಲ್ಪ ಮಾಡಿ ಬಚ್ಚ ಸಹ ಮಾಡಿದ करना उसके लिए
My dear students and teachers, I wish you once again the greetings of the day. Happy Children's Day and make wonderful memories in your life. Thank you.
Feeling gratitude and not expressing it is like wrapping a present and not giving. I deem it a great honor and privilege to be the one making the closing remarks and extending the word of thanks on this memorable occasion.